'cause it's such a mystery. I'm a clueless man when it comes to knowing how to love a woman.
I always thought I would know exactly what I would say to you if I ever got the chance. But now, here I am, just speechless. I mean, where do I begin? I guess I'll just begin by telling you that I've been thinking about you all of my life, dreaming about you, trying to picture you. And I've hoped at times that you were doing the same thing.
You see, I'm the one, the girl who will laugh at all your jokes when everyone else just stares at you and wonders what planet you're from. The one who will take this piece of spinach out between your teeth and not hurl. The one who will watch football with you and try to understand why our team did not go the other way. The one who will give you a long massage after a long day of work.
Who will love you with all of my heart. The one who will miraculously get along with your mom. The one who will baby you, pamper you, listen to you, and always be there for you. The one who would climb the highest mountains, swim the largest sea, and of course, fulfill all your manly desires. Cooking, cleaning, and allowing you total power over the remote control.
But seriously, I'm the girl who will love you endlessly, till eternity, till death do us part. Since God has given me the opportunity to share my heart before we meet, I want to tell you and ask you something.
I want you to know how much you mean to me, how special you are, and how much it would mean to me to know when we walk down the aisle and you lift up my veil and look into my eyes, I would know that you saved yourself for me, that you loved me enough to wait for me, not just in your actions, but with your heart. You see, you may not realize this, but I have insecurities. I'm vulnerable in places that you can't even imagine.
Because of this, anything you do in past relationships will affect our relationship. I truly don't want to compare myself to the women in your past, thinking, I wonder if I measure up to the women he's been with 5, 10, 15 years ago. I know you would never intend to put these emotions in my mind, but I have fears just like the next person.
There is a flip side to all of this. If we do wait, then no comparisons exist. Most of all, you have just paid me the highest compliment, the greatest symbol of your love for me. It's like shouting to the world, I love this girl so much. I have waited for her all this time. The feelings, the emotions that build up inside of me are so strong, beautiful, and lovely that it brings a tear to my eye to know that someone loved me that much.
Please don't think I'm standing here with a holier-than-thou crown on my head. Far from it. It's just, I know that sex isn't something you give away to anyone. It's a treasure, a gift from God. You can only give it away the first time, once. No exchanges, no refunds. It's a final trade. I want to be the bearer of that gift, the girl you give that gift to.
Also, keep in mind that I want to give you my whole heart, and I want yours too. You see, a part of your heart goes to each girl you sleep with, as does a part of you. You are, in a sense, eternally bound to that person. So when you marry me, you're bringing all those past relationships into our marriage. So I guess I should ask you, how many broken relationships do you want standing next to me at our wedding?
I know you'll date a lot of girls before me, but please respect them. Treat them right. You may not realize it at the time, but how you treat those girls is a reflection of how you're treating me. I know it may sound hard, and please understand, I feel pressured too. I'm continually having to keep the end in mind too. I struggle all the time, but if it weren't a little tough, our marriage wouldn't need to be great.
All this leads me to what I wanted to ask you. This favor that will change your life and mine. It really only requires one little word, but it has so much more meaning behind it. Wait. Wait for me. Wait for our love. For true, genuine, godly love. I want you to go beyond superficiality. What your friends say. And just please, wait for me.
Instead of seeing how far you can go for momentary pleasures, remember my words, my insecurities, and my hope for a bright future with you. However, either way, I will still love you. It's just, I know that our relationship will be 100% better if we'll wait. I know that what I'm asking for isn't easy, but isn't it worth it?
Won't it be wonderful to look into each other's eyes on our wedding day as we stand before God with a clear conscience as we say our vows? We'll know that all the years of promise, that has gone into these vows.
Now, look me into the eyes and tell me that you cannot wait, that it's too tough, that it's too much of a commitment while we're still young. The decisions that we make today will shape our future, so please, please, I beg you, remember me, the voice of your future wife, the one that you will love and cherish till death do us part. Hold on to that gift that God has given you, and I promise I will be eternally grateful, because true love, it waits.
See you smiling back at me. It's like all my dreams come true. I am afraid if I lost you, girl, I'd fall through the cracks and lose my track in this crazy, lonely world.